Enjoy the video. Right, firstly, let's go on to new career, obviously. Manager. So, West Ham. There we go. Don't forget to check out the Milky Way 1624. He's doing a video as well. Gonna be from Brazil. Try something different. Right. Sign some good players now. Hopefully we do a good season. I will be doing Black Ops videos as well with Milky Way. And we might be recording Last of Us as well. I advise you to get that game, it's really good. See that now. Okay. Do you need good players? Best. Right. So we got 24 mil and 110 wages. Okay, I'm gonna quickly put players on the shortlist that I would want. I mean, Griezmann's interesting. This guy, well, no. Vieto's class. This guy's Brazilian, he looks pretty good. Right, let's look at the Bundesliga. Our BPL first. This guy be good in my young squad, Ambrose. Amrabat, or whatever his name is. He can go on my shortlist. Well, for Boney maybe. Troy Deeney. Defoe. Mbakani. Grazio Pelle. Thanks so much for watching me. Shout out to Milky Way. Wilbeck. Series. We go one. Players. This guy is apparently class. This guy looks absolutely good. Looks class. Braithwaite, he's good. Cavani. Just frick it. One more league to look at. Bundesliga. Right, this guy definitely can go on the shortlist. Bender, shortlist. Lewandowski, not. This guy I want to get when his loan's over, so put him on the shortlist. Voland, he is a beast. Right. There's out of these couple players. No. Carrera, Griezmann, Vieto, Juice, Jose, Ambrose, Amrabat, Boni, Traidini, Defoe, Mbukani, Pele, Vardy, Wilbeck, Batshuayi, and bad the names. Benzia, Braithwaite, Cavani, Frickier, Aubameyang, Bender, Hernandez, Maxime, we can't get him, so Voland. So out of them players, I don't know who to go for. Vieto would be interesting. He only just arrived, so this guy looks, see how much is off. I'll give him a choir. Another P6 mil for him. 80 mil, I'll just put 80 mil for him. Troy Deeney be another good one. Danny Wilbeck. $9K. Troy Deeney's another good deal. Offer him around $7K. I will be doing an Ultimate Team video today as well, as I promised yesterday. So check it out when it comes up. I guess I'll order. Fikir. Offering 10 now. Let's see who comes back from that. Right, Lanzini can go. I got some players here. Where is Payet? There he is. Alright, Striker, Pacal, CDM there, left mid, Victor Moses. Sorry. It's what's his name? Weird name anyway. From New Zealand. Kawati can go off. I think Son is better. Left mid we might need as well. And a right mid. Oh no, Antonio's there for the left mid. Right back, I think. Jenkinson. He's right there. Yeah, she needs a right mid and a striker. Let's see if, right, that. 46 million. No, he's gonna get him anyway, so it's that worth a try. Right. Figure. Maybe offer. No. I'm gonna give him 15. Yeah. See what he says to that. William Jones, he looks good, so I'm gonna sign him for that. Right. Oof, Troy Deeney. I'm willing to give him the 50. Arsenal didn't accept. Don't know why. Amri Bat, where's news? Right, series is to that. As well, I need to buy a right mid. Ooh, he looks good. Should we get a loan him now? This guy is flying. Offer that much. 10 mil. He's also fast as well. Alright. And we recently moved. Get these cap games. 5-0, what a win. MDK beasties. Oof, Sam accepted. And I'm done. Alright. Oh, Fikir accepted. Troy Deeney. Yeah. Under the club. Don't need Fikir now. Just need a right mid. Sam or. It's gonna be good in this career mode as well. Sane as well. Right. Let's see if he accepts that. Come on. Yes. Payet and MDK. Beasts. Sam and Green. He's only young, so I'll put him on my first training as well for this club. There he is. Looks pretty good. What? I put gold on him, I swear. Oh, there we go. Antonio. Lanzini. Jenkinson. There we go. And last one, I think I could do goalkeepers. A-A-C-C-B. Pretty good. Alright. Coming closer to our first game. Semi-finals. Just Malaga. Yeah. That game should be 3-0. Yes. Reed scored as well. Oh, this is the team Poloski used to play for as well. Sad game. Collins and Enrique. Nice. At. Oh. Train the second time now. His stamina's gone up as well. It's good. Aston Villa doing bad in real life. Carroll. He's not going. So we're down. Good sign in real life, I would, if that happened. Benzema to Spurs. Good. Training again. Liverpool, yes. No, not going to finish. Six. Probably gonna be finished. It's third, second, maybe first. Fine, accepted. Ooh, just going to that team. Ooh, Arsenal first game. Let's go. Just to prove to you all that I'm on what class I'm on. Locked in five. This ball's nice. Weather. Yeah, overcast. Right. Let me just pull up my voice for 2 seconds because it's voice recognition. I'll put it back in. Boom. Oh. Oh, kick ours. That's another. Let me see that. This is the. Oh! Spicy. That's bad.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Alexis Sanchez starts with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain looking to provide width. Danny Welbeck is the sole striker today.
Come on.
It's Arsenal to kick
Fred, off. Again, let's go.
Payet. Carl Jenkinson.
Nice. Song. Parson. Carroll. Passes to Antonio.
Song.
Song.
To lay it off to the supporting player.
Nice. Tuned in. Bellerin, he's flying.
Koscielny.
Oh, damn. Oops.
This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
Oh, no.
Four goals in his last three games.
Well back!
No!
Goal.
What is the keeper doing?
It's a goal for Arsenal.
Defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Oh, it's a brilliant header.
So to confirm, Arsenal are ahead.
Oh my god, I tuned.
Santi Cazorla. Lanzini.
Yes, Lanzini.
That's a great recovery. It looked as though he'd lost it, but this could
MDK.
Be a chance.
Payet. Ref, penalty! Oh, come on! Should be penalty with tackle.
Give it away possession.
Lanzini. Run into the wing.
Very
crosses it in.
Challenge. Oh. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
Bang. No. Is that Wilbeck? Good tackle, Collins.
Now he's looking for support.
Jenkinson needs to get tight those players.
And the cross is in. Looking for Santi Cazorla.
Yes, got him.
His cross was well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
There we go. Catch him. Yes! There we go. Go back. Get the ball.
Goal-scoring
machine.
No chance for him.
So away we go at 1-1.
Come on.
Shots on here.
No.
They tried to hit it first time from a good pass, but the shot wasn't good.
No, I think it was the right decision to take it on first time, but
really pass, the Lanzini.
Right. I'll check it on.
Oh, beats his man. Ref.
That's a foul,
yes.
By the Arsenal man. Referee's
yellow,
shown
yeah.
The card. It's
okay.
Yellow to the Arsenal man.
Yeah, and the referee's angle was perfect. He had a great view.
Carroll!
Yes! What a goal, Carroll! Yes. Lucky we kept the
Arsenal
club.
To confirm, are losing right now.
Come on.
Santi Cazorla. He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Gosh, come on.
And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely.
Oh no. In the attack. No, yes. Oof. Coughlin, right? We have better passing than me. Come on, Payet.
Nacho Monreal.
Swan. What a tackle, Song. Well done, Song. Go, Carroll. Enrique. Oof. Just keep on high pressure.
Sanchez.
Do good then. Good tackle.
Good challenge Lanzini. By West Ham to get the ball
lovely
back.
Johnson Lanzini passing. Oh. Oh no, it's a good tackle. What a tackle, Song again. God.
Here's Flamini. Not the authentic Arsenal.
Collins,
to this point, not by any means.
Too much gaps left.
Well aware of their own.
Is it defence? Good save.
And he's played the ball too. that nicely with a dink.
Oh my god. They're pressure, that's enough. Come on, tackle cat Santa Cazorla because he makes the passes. And he claims the cross. Good to see we're getting Adrian. Pass back in. He's
not been challenged.
Come on, Enrique. Come on. Pressure.
If you have more of the ball, more often than not, you do get your rewards, but not today for Arsenal.
Yeah, they do say possession 9/10 of the law, but it's not been enough to get them in front.
I thought it was going to make a lovely cut.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Lanzini.
Oh, no. No. Stop him. Yes.
I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on.
Arsenal not taking their chances. Yes, Payet. Oh, they're going to make a... there's going to be a mistake, eh? Half time. Maybe look for a substitution. Noble. No. If TSP got him in form, I advise you to buy him as well. It's good. MDK can come off.
Now they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Now James Collins.
Only passing.
Collins. Carl Jenkinson.
Lovely. Come on, strength him. Lovely. Lovely. Pass it. Ref, stop them passing him. Sliding tackle again. He's a beast.
Had a cap on, he could have thrown it on the ball. It's that simple.
Jenkinson.
The goalkeeper.
Lanzini.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Oh, too early. Offside. Here's Reed.
Yes, Lanzini. Oh, lovely. Payet. Payet! Oh, what a goal! Lovely. Crossbarning. He's a hell of a player as well. He's a beast.
The scoreline as we restart the game.
We just torture him at Arsenal.
Nacho Monreal.
Closing down the gaps so they can't get through. Jenkinson. Collins. Lovely.
Payet.
Valencia.
Koscielny.
Okay.
A little too
come
eager
on.
To get in
yes.
behind the opposition and caught offside.
Offside. Let's make an attack.
So.
Lovely.
Lanzini.
That.
Good
tackle. Lanzini's just there all the time. He's a good player.
Another transfer involving Kevin
finds
De Bruyne.
Finds the right position
Manchester
to go
City.
On and he takes
well, he
it. His runs.
Bit of a price tag now, around £50 million.
I was, yes.
Can he handle it?
I guess made a bit
not.
Of a mess of that.
See,
I think that slipped out, maybe.
Carl
certainly
that,
not
so
gone where he wanted it to go.
Take a chance
throw.
To pass it to him.
Arsenal about to make a change. And he's dispossessed.
Lovely. Carol Volrola. Lovely.
Crosses in.
Song!
That is a terrific header.
No.
Lucky it's just off target.
Song.
Generated some power on it. And the
get that in. Ramsey, the Welshman's come on.
Payet. And he gets it back.
Carl Pet free kick. He took a shot. Oh my god.
Sanchez. What
a bad tackle, Song. Should be doing that. Lovely. 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 Oh. Good attack there. Send the other man out. Maybe we have to, might have to go defensive. What a deflection, lovely.
Will get this one, no problem.
Right. I see you, Carroll. Song is pro, should have, should be the
none of his teammates could get near that cross.
I should get other episode I do of this, like Montreal. I have at the end, I have like player of the episode.
So then, like, who got there first quite easily, actually.
I seen a YouTuber do it. Oh, Carroll. Showing us at them. 80th minute now. Push back, defensive. Come on. Can't let them attack. Just need to keep the ball up on their half.
There
we go, Song. Oh, ref. No, there was no foul in that. Antonio, no. Yes. No. Miss pass. No! Damn. Damn, just one mistake. Just wrecks the like our defense.
Infringement by Arsenal.
Antonio's there. Lovely. Oh, nuts. Oh, was he passing back? Didn't mean to pass him. Oh. I can't change it now.
Aaron Ramsey.
Too late now.
Arsenal are still trailing.
Lovely pass. Doing their
utmost to get this equaliser.
Sometimes you hear complaints about the atmosphere at the Emirates, but nothing wrong with the noise levels here.
That's ours.
Blown for the free kick.
Shouldn't be there. No. Maybe. It's theirs. Oh, God.
Good position for the free kick.
Waiting for this.
We just wonder if the pressure this late in the game has got to him.
Bad.
That was a poor miss.
Yeah, I think he was trying to write his own headlines there.
Carroll.
Bad decision. He had other options.
He should be winning them. Oh no! What a tackle! Get it out! Out! Oh no! Oh my God! He's got the 3-1. The 3. Not 3-3.
Where we go from here now.
Shouldn't have talked off him. Oh, sorry guys, bad game. Oh, it was a good game, but I just couldn't keep the lead. And I play
the Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 3, West Ham United 3.
Trying again.
Newcastle United 2, Southampton 0.
Stoke City. Oh, Lanzini. Oh, 78. Oh. And green as well. Leicester, I want to smash these. In real life, they don't deserve to win the league. But see what happens. Looking for a striker. I could try. No. And let's see where they are. What they want for him. No, this is ambitious, but worth a try. It's good signing. 8 point now. Yeah, 2-1. Oh, come on. Right, I'm gonna put the best. Yeah, he's staying on, MDK. Oh. Alright, yeah. I think we might have to keep the team, I guess. Oh, Sam. Our new signings on now. Go, buddies. Like, Tridini could come on. Oh, for Carroll could come off. Oh, no. Wrong place, come on. Sam. Lanzini. And Tony can come off this game. He can come on half. Half time. There we go. And then and Tony on. Yeah. Alright. See if there's any gold news. Swans are visiting Newcastle. Come on, Swans. Ogbana. Slide Dyer. Swans players loaned to Leicester. What a tackle. Right.
Hi there again, Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith's alongside me, and it's Barclays Premier Come League on. Action for you.
Let's win this. Let's beat
our
Leicester.
Game today, West Ham United against right. Leicester City.
Let's go. Lovely pass.
West Ham United's lineup
opens
is this.
A play. Jenkinson pass to Lanzini. Lanzini. Into Troidini. Lanzini.
A midfielder in good form. And it's rounded off the
no.
team with these two strikers.
Collins, lovely.
Two changes for Leicester City. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Robert Huth plays with Wes Morgan in central defence. Nathan Dyer comes in for Riyad Mahrez, who's not played well lately.
Got a tackle.
Attack, Jamie Vardy starts. He has been not at his best lately. Carl Jenkinson. Lanzini.
Go on. Go on, Payet.
Nathan Dyer.
Oh my god. No, I know.
That's a good challenge between Passion the two of them there.
Yes.
Well, you want
Lovely
width
strength.
And you want quality in the width, and probably they've got
god.
That with this new acquisition.
Lovely.
I think so, and the one player that would be pleased to see him arrive is the centre forward, because I think he can expect. Better serve.
We can run Troidini.
Does swing in good crosses.
Troy, no! Oh, no. Should have took a touch before I shot then. Let's see. Attack! Come on! No!
Okazaki. And when we say it's an athletic
yes, nice.
Game these days, this guy sums it up.
Yeah, one of those a
Lovely
manager would love because they get a 9 out of 10 most
cross it
most
in
match days.
Offside.
And he's caught offside trying good. To get in behind. He'll
come
say
on.
That the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Nice. Lanzini. Oh, I got such strength. Robert Huth to Schmeichel. Kasper.
Christian Fuchs. West Ham have won that passage of play and come away
yes.
with the ball.
Oh no. Come on.
Conte.
Make an attack. Come on.
Well, let's hear from our
I don't know,
Alan
he's going to make a mistake, no?
Stadium of Light today.
It's a goal for Sunderland.
Punish him.
It's been scored by Jan
Sunderland.
It looked as though the keeper might have had it, but the looping shot came down behind him under the bar. 18 minutes played, 1-0.
The break is definitely on.
Shoot! Oh! Good ball, I don't want to see. Payet, cross it in. Lanzini! Damn.
I don't know whether it was rehearsed, Alan.
It was a good header by Lanzini.
Well, whether it was rehearsed or not, it wasn't a bad effort, and it didn't miss much.
Collins.
Just had to
was bad.
Interrupt Alan McAnally
Collins
and
nice strength
telling us that Sunderland have got a goal. Let
Troy.
Me confirm that for you. Sunderland have scored the score.
Trading
they'll get
Lanzini
a free kick
this.
For that.
Take a free kick. Take cross it.
Oh, Bonner!
Oh, so is it? Come
end.
On. No, I say it. Says.
the midfield area. Nathan Dyer.
Bad tackle. God, that was bad. Didn't know he was going to team. Come on, Song. Oh no, Jenkinson comes up to help the team. You see Sam? Sam hits on the Jets with a pace.
Decent block.
God.
Conte.
Just can't make the attack.
Simpson.
Come on.
Nathan Dyer.
Danny Simpson. Where's Morgan? Come on.
Saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent.
Yes.
Tell he knows the game.
Tridini, lovely deception. Pass to Sam.
Sydney Sam.
Sam runs it in. Sam! Oh, oh no! Oh, what a shot! That was close. It was offside, yeah. No. Yellow card from last time. Seven shots. Well, even none. Just tell you, you've been all over him.
Yes, you play advantage, but
then I can't get attack. Lovely. Lanzini. Ref.
It's Robert Huth.
Oh my god.
Mark Albright.
Turned again. Oh no. Vardy. Yes.
To really get in at the goalkeeper.
Offside.
Offside.
Triple. Right. Sam.
Jenkinson.
Yes, others.
Keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw.
Yes.
Sydney Sam. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Ref. Thank you.
Is a
Payet has taken this.
Free kick taken.
Oh, hit the post! No! Oh, they could have got us a lead. That was bad. Shove it that.
Lanzini.
Lanzini can see MDK running. MDK! MDK! Oh, side netting! God's sake! Can't take the chances. All over him this half. First half, all over him. Carroll.
Still chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
Yes, Sam. Sam. Bring in the Jets.
Sam.
Boom. Oh,
good swing.
Payet. Troidini. Oh, what a shot. What a shot that was. If that went in, that would have been one of the best goals, one of the good goals I've scored. Switch the play. No, that didn't work. Yes. We'll be off so far. In the bowling ground.
So yep. Here we go.
Bowling ground.
For the second half.
Yes. Lanzini. Oh.
He's got the ball back.
Yeah,
so
he's making
well
a run.
There.
No! No! He's on a yellow card already! No! No! Please, yes, he didn't give him a right.
The referee's given him the benefit of the doubt here. He could have given him another booking.
Shoot.
It would have been off, of course.
Yes. No.
Can he do it?
No! That was so. Oh my god, that was so lucky. I was all. Been all over him. Come on. We will improve them. Lanzini.
Lanzini.
Troidini. Oh my god's sake. Thought I was going in. I thought he was going to hit diamond. Oh my god. No. They're attacking.
Lanzini.
Lanzini. If they give a free kick for that, it would have been terrible. Let's decision. From our man, oh, Mike, you need a bloody get run past Jarvis 1-1 Norwich. And the Sunderland. Oh, look at Dyer, Nathan Dyer.
Cheers, Alan.
Enrique, pass it! It was an open gap then, he could have made a run as well. After that interception. God's sake. Oh no, he's off. He's off from behind the... No. Oh no, yes. Sorry for this, guys. Doing bad. Just need to pick it up. No, we should be winning this. I had like 10 shots, eh? He had one and that was a goal. Which hit the post and went in, it's sort of jammy. Okazaki.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
Oh, there we go.
Gherkan Edler.
Lovely.
Payet.
In back to Troy Deeney. Back in. Pass. No. Oh, my
straight
God.
To the opposition.
Sam. No, he just supporting like, player. Wrecks him.
Mahrez
is so good.
Riyad
Mahrez. He is again. Conte. Good tackle. That was a tackle. Lovely tackle. Enrique. What's he doing? Lanzini. Come on. Riff. Yes. Yes, this is looking good. Come on. It's not in. No, that was bad. He saved it.
Coming up now, a corner. Tries to punch it away.
We should be all over him.
Quick header, found a team.
Ref! Again! Ref! Give it! Oh my God. Not again. Look at him. Nathan bloody Dyer. Look at him battering my players. He's fouling them everywhere. Sorry. Can Sam. Push us up. Sam!
Forward.
Oh my God, Sam! Sam! Riff! Yes! That was
territory.
A bad tackle. Yellow card, thank you.
Here's the yellow card for Christian Fuchs. Free kick taken.
Oh, no! The inside of the post! Oh my God's sake! I've been so unlucky this game. Sorry guys, I tripped in. Was frustrating. Should have scored them free kicks.
Christian Fuchs. Payet.
Nuts. Oh, that was good.
It's looking good, this move.
Lanzini. Oh my crossbar! Oh my God, we've been everywhere in the post, crossbar, everything. Just can't get a goal. Come on, Troy Deeney, Enrique, ref, thank you, bad tackle. Yeah, I can't even foul in all my players.
Maybe on another day, could have had a little quiet word,
should have put him away. But this one, oh no, no, that was bad. Should have put him up, a lot of power in that. Good shot. No, no! Don't make the attack, please. Please.
Oh, in goes across.
Please. Oh, what a save. What a save. That was a goal save. Goal test. Goal. Saving.
Good stop by
save,
the goalkeeper.
Yeah. Whatever.
Well, that's very good positional play.
Riyad Mahrez is there. Like, all the time.
The situation perfectly with that interception. EA Sports continues. It's coverage.
Oh, we go. Tunes
Premier
me.
League, the fixture for West Ham United. They'll be hosting Bournemouth.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking
yes.
about this one. Looking forward
Lovely.
To it.
Lovely. Come on. 83rd minute. Build up the pace.
One eye on the clock. And the other on the match. Because there's just that one.
Shit, the bad tackle. Bad
away.
Tackle.
The referee will be looking at his watch, but for the moment he's blowing his whistle for the free kick.
Three times.
Yellow from the ref.
Oh, without just question.
How is he winning that header? It's not. That makes sense.
Oh,
So it's just because it's Riyad Mahrez. Bloody loves Leicester. It hasn't been vintage. Tackle him. Blue has it from tackle him. West Ham. Still time to oh my God, look at us. Look at us. We should be hammering them. He's battering them first off, and then he just... If they scored that. Ref! Oh my God's sake. I'm so unlucky this game.
Wasteful pass, unforced
no,
error, really.
Look at that. That's terrible.
In there. The shot's on. It could have been a really significant God shot. That. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Now Song.
Tackle checking some West Ham player. Who's that a bad tackle? Oh, sorry, guys.
Who's it? Now. He needs to stay on his feet for the rest of this game.
FIFA, see? FIFA 16 is shit. Look at that. How many shots have we had? That I want to see this. What is it? That's right there. Right. They managed to get possession on us, and we've had 16 shots. That is poor. 16 shots, and none of them has gone in. Six at a time. So 10 basically missed. So, oh my God. And give a bollocking to our players. Oh, Swan's lost as well. Disappointing. But.
The Barclays Premier League. Southampton 1, Everton 0.
That was terrible. I'm sorry, guys.
Nil. Stoke City
should have done better.
Sunderland 1, Norwich City 1.
Antonio Lanzini.
Swansea City 0, Newcastle United
come on.
1. Watford 2, West Bromwich Albion 1.
No,
West Ham
actually,
United 0, Leicester City 1.
This is the team not done so far. I know they're tired, but these are new signers. Troy Deeney, Sam. That's all a bit. This guy as well. He looks awesome. Huh? This guy, he should be playing there. And we got left mid. Right, I've got to put Antonio Alonso. Right. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and yeah.